Alrighty, Chef Buck here, and today we're going to throw together a very simple, delicious black-eyed pea salad. You know, this goes fantastic with spicy food. In fact, we got the idea to throw this dish together because, see this salad here? This is at a local Indian buffet we like to go to. They have really spicy food, and this salad is a great accompaniment to that spicy food. And we got the black-eyed peas at home, so why the hell not, you know? You're just going to use two cans. You know, go ahead and get them washed and drained, and then we'll set them aside and start to cut up some vegetables. We're going to use one stalk of celery, and definitely use the celery because you're going to want the crunch in the dish. And we're going to shred up some carrots, but you can make those bigger if you want to, you know, because all the crunch in this salad is going to come from the carrots and the celery, so don't skimp on them. We're going to chop up a half a cup of cilantro to get us started, but we're going to use a little more cilantro later on too. And then 3 to 4 green onions, or you can substitute a little red onion if you like. And then slice you up a cucumber, you know, preferably a salad cucumber, but these damn dinosaur cucumbers were on sale, so that's what I got, you know, because that's how I roll, you know, whatever's on sale. And look at this. This is how you don't zest a lemon. If your partner is zesting a lemon like that, then you're going to have to step in and save the day, because you got to zest with confidence. That's how you use a zester. You got to zest with intention, you know. And then go ahead and mince that zest up. And then we're going to go ahead and juice this lemon too. It's a small lemon, so we're going to use all the juice. You know, there's a lot of vegetables in here, so this lemon juice will add a lot of flavor and preserve the color. We're going to mix a little dressing up here. 4 tablespoons of balsamic vinegar to 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Throw your zest in there, your little bit of lemon juice, and then we're going to add some spices, some cumin powder, and some chili powder. And then I literally said 1 drop of hot sauce, and she literally put in 1 drop. When I say 1 drop, I mean like 4 or 5 or 6. Isn't that how the male brain works? That's the difference between men and women right there. But throw as much hot sauce in there as you like, salt and pepper to taste, as they say, and then some honey. 2 to 3 tablespoons we put here. We probably had closer to 3 tablespoons. You know, get that all mixed up, and then we'll set it aside and throw together our beans and veggies here, you know. So get those in a mixing bowl, your carrots, your cukes, your celery, your onions, your cilantro, your beans, throw your dressing on there, and get that all mixed up, get those flavors going, you know, make sure everything's nice and coated, and then we're going to go ahead and cover this up and slide it in the fridge and let it marinate, you know, and let those flavors coalesce there for a while, you know, at least for an hour. You know, we actually refrigerated it overnight. The one thing we didn't put in was the tomatoes, because you don't want to refrigerate your tomatoes if you can avoid it, because they never taste as good, you know, once they've been in the fridge. So whenever you're ready to serve it, you know, go ahead and cut up your tomatoes and throw them in there. And we're going to use some plum tomatoes, and I'm going to use 3 of them, but you can use as much as you like, you know, but it's a great color contrast to the rest of the ingredients. And you want to use nice big chunks, because with any kind of salad, you know, you want different sizes, you know, because that helps with the mouth feel. Man, I've been using that expression too much lately. A little more fresh cilantro, because that always helps. You can go ahead and mix it in there, or just throw it on top as a garnish. And there you have it, man, a black-eyed pea salad. Tastes fantastico. It's great, you know, as a side for spicy dishes, you know, quick and easy. There you have it. Throw it on the table, chow down, boom. It's a great use of black-eyed peas.
What are you doing, camera girl?
I'm butchering a poor, innocent lemon.
Why can't you use a lemon zester?
I want the grater.
Give this recipe a try, you know. Let us know what you think. Bon appetit, and thanks for watching.